you look at macho men and you make them your role models, then what are you comparing with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam fought with people for what? Not to beat people up, to bring them closer to Allah. In that time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there was a man called Ruqana, and Ruqana was the undisputed wrestler of his time. In those days, Umar ibn Khattab and Khalid ibn Walid were wrestlers, but nobody had ever defeated Ruqana. And upon occasion, he came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and he said, "Oh Muhammad, if you beat me, I will embrace Islam." And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam got happy. He got elated. He said, "Will you actually embrace Islam if I beat you?" He said, "Yes." And he grabbed Ruqana and he floored him. And Ruqana had never been floored before that day. And he stood up and he gave it the usual, "Oh, I want looking. You know, my foot slipped." But the ulama mentioned, look at this. The Prophet ﷺ was ready, subhanAllah, he was ready to fight with people to bring him to the haqq. Compare that with us. You know, this sick concept of macho man that we have nowadays. This sick concept that we have. You know, somebody who can make somebody an orphan, somebody who can push drugs, who can carry a piece. He's our role model for our youngsters. Why? The reason is because we have failed to give them alternative role models. If you had just told your child about Khalid bin Walid before they slept, they would have looked up to the local drug dealer. If you had given them examples of Abdullah ibn Mubarak, they would have looked at other people. But did we do that? No, we told them Cinderella. That's what we told them about. And Ruqana stood up again and he said, "Give me another chance." And the Prophet ﷺ grabbed him and he dicked him again. And Ruqana was shocked. It never happened to him before. And the Prophet ﷺ said, "Oh Ruqana, if you hang around with me, I will show you greater things than me battering you." And Ruqana said, "What could be more greater than this?" And the Prophet ﷺ indicated toward the tree, and the tree ripped through the earth and it stood in front of the Prophet ﷺ, and it bore witness that there is no God but Allah and you are his messenger. And the Prophet ﷺ turned to Ruqana and he said, "Oh Ruqana, I told you, hang around with me and I will show you things which are greater than me battering you."
نور على مر الزمان تألقا وأضاء للدنيا طريقا مشرقا وهدى من الرحمن يهدينا به للصالحات وللمكارم والتقى.